Hello everyone, and welcome back for another video. I'll demonstrate how to unlock the Phoenix chips in today's video. Follow my route. Firstly, 500 Phoenix Mastery is required. Then talk to this NPC named Six Scientist. That's it, we've unlocked the Phoenix chip. You may now purchase it from the mysterious scientist every 2 hours. Phoenix chip cannot be exchanged with fruits. The only method to get Phoenix chip is to wait 2 hours to purchase it.